Well, this is Disc Chem Chat, Volume 2, so, Lori's on her way up from Auburn, and we are going to, meet at my house, and then we're going to drive over to Charlie's house. Charlie's already called me this morning to make sure I was coming. He's thrilled to death the boys are coming. They're all going to be on the best behavior. I laughed. That was funny. We're not going to over socialize with it, Charlie. But I just called Dad and wished him a Happy New Year's Day and asked him what Mom was doing. She got liquored up last night and stayed out all night. I didn't know what she was. She showed up this morning on the doorstep. I laughed. It's nothing like what my mother would do. Mom went to bed. She'll sleep until January 2nd and we'll miss New Year's Day. That's just typical of my mother. But, I don't know if I've, not far after that, I was in bed after the New Year's right in. It's kind of weird bringing the New Year's. I thought I'd do a little desk camp chat every now and then, kind of vlog-y, except with a twist, but, I hope you all have a great New Year's Day, and I will